subscribe my channel. P. Sarala. Hit the bell icon so that you are notified every time I post a new lesson.
One more class of general science. So today we are going to learn about the digestive enzymes. So this is important because you have to know what are the digestive enzymes, in which parts these are secreted, and what is the function of these digestive enzymes in the digestion of the food. So first one, which alimentary canal helps in swallowing? So answer is the esophagus. So esophagus helps only in peristaltic movement. So it helps the bolus which is formed in the mouth region. It slowly passes through the esophagus and enters into the stomach. So esophagus doesn't have any action in digestion process. It only allows the food to pass through it. So it helps the bolus to enter into the stomach. So the answer is esophagus. Next, what happens if bile juice does not secreted? So bile juice is secreted by the liver. So it is the only juice which is not contains any enzymes. So enzymes are present in the bile juice. So bile juice contains only bile salts and bile pigments. So bile salts are very important for the emulsification of fats. So if bile juice does not secreted, so fats are not digested. So this is the answer. Bile juice does not secreted, then fats are not digested. Name the enzyme which act on carbohydrates. So carbohydrates, so whenever the name carbohydrates comes, you have to remember that amylase. So amylase is the enzyme which acts on carbohydrates. So amylase is secreted by two digestive glands. The first one is a salivary gland. Salivary glands also contain amylase, which is known as ptyalin. Okay, here another answer is a pancreas. Pancreas also secretes amylase. So these two options are correct. Pancreatic amylase and ptyalin, these two options are correct. So next one, name the digestive juice without enzymes. So the answer is bile juice. So this is very, very important. It was asked in many examinations. So the gland, the largest gland, which is the liver, which secretes the juice which is known as bile juice. It doesn't contain any enzymes. So answer is bile juice. Next, what is the function of HCl present in the stomach? So HCl is an acid. So we all know that acid burns. Okay, so the answer is to kill the bacteria. Okay, and to activate the proenzymes. So kill the bacteria and to activate the proenzymes is the answer. So HCl kills the bacteria, harmful bacteria which are present in the food, and it also activates the proenzymes secreted by the stomach, like pepsinogen and prorenin. It activates these two enzymes which are present in the gastric juice. So that is the function of HCl. Fats are digested by which enzyme? So fats are digested by the enzyme lipase. So peptidases are secreted by which digestive glands? So peptidases, in the name itself, it indicates these enzymes digest the proteins. So intestinal glands secretes the peptidases. Salivary glands doesn't produce enzymes which digest the proteins, and gastric glands produce enzymes which digest proteins, but these are not the peptidases. So the only answer is intestinal one. Name the gland whose secretions digest carbohydrates, proteins and fats. So all the macromolecules are digested by the secretions of one gland. Name that gland. So okay, so pancreas is the gland which secretes the enzymes which can digest carbohydrates, proteins and fats. So salivary gland secretes only the juices which digest the carbohydrates. Intestinal gland secretes the enzymes which digest the proteins. So pancreas, it secretes a juice which is known as pancreatic juice, and it contains the enzymes required for the digestion of carbohydrates, proteins and fats. Okay, the question. Absorption occurs in which part of the alimentary canal? So the ultimate goal of digestion is absorption. So once the food particles are digested, they have to be absorbed into our blood system. So the absorption occurs in small intestine.
Last question.
The part of alimentary canal in which digestion doesn't occur. So alimentary canal starts from mouth and ends with the anus. So which part of the alimentary canal in which digestion doesn't occur? So the part is esophagus. So you understood.